Today, we are gonna fix Valorant not launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to fix the things that prevent Valorant from launching. There could be a few things causing Valorant not to launch. In the first solution, we will fix these issues. First, we open the task manager and end the task related to Riot and Valorant. After doing that, we will uninstall Riot Vanguard. To do this, we come to the search section and open the control panel. Then, click on uninstall the program. Among our programs, we find Vanguard and right-click on it. After that, click on uninstall. We click yes and continue. As you can see, we have uninstalled Riot Vanguard. To re-download it, we open Valorant again. After opening Valorant, we will need to perform a small update. Click on Update and reinstall Vanguard. Vanguard is now installed. Before restarting our computer, we will proceed with the other steps. For the next step, we need to come to the search section again and open Run. After doing that, we type %lookup data% into the search bar. Here, there are a few things we need to delete. Don't worry, the things we are deleting won't harm our game. First, we delete the Valorant folder. After doing this, we open the Riot Games folder and delete the Riot client and Valorant folders. After deleting these files, we might need to log into our account again. The third step is to set Vanguard to start automatically. To do this, we go to the search section and open services. Once in services, we locate the VGC service. Right click on this service and then click on properties. As you can see, the startup type is currently set to menu. We change this to automatic, then click on start. To save the changes we have made, click on apply and then click OK. We have completed the steps. Now, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Also, don't forget to like the video. If your problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to close or uninstall programs that are preventing Valorant from launching. Some programs are detected as a threat by Vanguard and prevent Valorant from opening. The names of these programs are Easy Anti-Cheat, Facet Anti-Cheat, Razer Cortex, MSI Afterburner, Liva Tuner, Logitech G-Hub, Blitz, and Avast. We need to open the task manager and close these programs before running Valorant. In my case, I only have Razer's program, so I will only close that. Make sure to close any programs you have before running Valorant. It is impossible to close some programs such as Avast from task manager. You will need to close these type of programs from the show hidden icons section. After closing or uninstalling the programs that block Valorant from opening, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If your problem persists, we have one more solution. Our third and final solution is to uninstall and reinstall Valorant. The issue might be related to corrupted game files. If that's the case, uninstalling and reinstalling Valorant can resolve the issue. You can uninstall the game from the control panel. After doing so, you can open Riot's website and download Valorant again. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.